don't want to go to jail, but I'm more worried about the trial by media. I mean, I don't want every messed up thing that I've ever done in my life put out there for my kid to read one day.
Yeah, I mean, you were a kid yourself at the time.
Yeah. And my lawyers will really press hard on that. But now they want to add something else to the strategy. They think it's a big sympathy card. But if word gets out, then...
Eden will find out he's the dad. Now, remember how we spoke about hoping for the best, but preparing for the worst? Well, maybe you should prepare for Eden to find out and work your way back from there. And that way, if the worst does happen, you'll have a strategy ready and waiting. You're smart and strong enough to face it, and you'll stay in control.